What kind of trainings did you do before joining a competition?
So before the competition, 2 months or 1 month before the competition, so, nag-training na po kami. Tapos every after class, 5 p.m. Tapos kahit nag-hard, nag-training po kami ng maayos, hindi pa rin po namin na, kinakalimutan yung school namin. So mga 2 hours lang po, tapos na po yung training. Ngayon po kami nag-ano sa time.
What do you do to maintain your grades while training hard?
So every Saturday po, meron po kami kasi yung workshop. So in order to maintain my grades, so kapag may mga activities sa school, nagpaalam po kami sa trainer namin na mag-leave muna para maka-attend sa mga practices sa school. And then hindi po namin ginapabayaan din yung training. So after practice po sa school, nagdiretso po kami sa studio namin para mag-practice.
How does it feel winning a competition?
I'm proud of myself because Hindi lang po yung name ng studio namin ang nadadala namin po. Ang name po ng General Santos City po ang nadadala namin.
What hardships did you experience before you reached this far?
Marami-rami din po mga experience na pagdaanan ko before ako nakaano sa top. So, mga 6 years po ako nag-ano sa dance sport. So, marami pong mga trainings, mga competitions po yung napagdaanan ko before ako naging isang magaling na mananayo.
How does it feel to achieve or reach the position you are in?
Grateful po kasi sa ngayon po, maliit-liit pa lang po yung nakakasayo ng dance sport. Tapos, masaya.
People may think that I have achieved a lot, but for me, I still have a lot of horizons to explore and more places to go to and more people of different walks of life to meet and interact with. I believe that by doing this stuff and meeting these people, we'll be able to learn more lessons from them that I can use to achieve more.
What hardships did you experience before you reached this far?
Well, I've encountered a lot of criticisms among other people, which kind of downgraded my self-esteem, but I still have my self-trust, so I study harder to prove them wrong.
What kind of training did you do before joining a competition?
Well, I had to train every day after class, so since my class ends at 5 o'clock, I had to go directly to the pool or to the track and field to train for the triathlon. But after that, I go home immediately to review for my quizzes and exams. But you know, I still make time to have fun with myself and other people, of course.
How does it feel winning a competition?
Well, it feels very good to win a competition because you make people around you very proud and you feel like every effort and struggle that you put through during your trainings would be all worth it.
What do you do to maintain your grades while training hard?
Well, I think that in everything that I do, it's just a matter of perspective. And sometimes times get rough and you get hard in training. At the same time, you have a lot of quizzes on the next day. But I think it's the brain that gives you determination and motivation to push through and to achieve more.
Albano, thank you for accepting this interview.
Hey guys, I'm here now in high school.
Guys, I'm here at the high school library in Holy Trinity College of General Santos City. I'm going to interview a young achiever.
action. Hoy,